when you see something like that cruising down the road, it makes you wonder what's in the trailer, don't it?